Good morning, kids. In today's class, we will do revision of days of the week and reading. Now, there are 7 days in a week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Okay? So, let's start today's class. Days of the week. There are 7 days in a week. Monday. Monday is the first day of the week. Tuesday. Tuesday is the second day of the week. Wednesday. Wednesday is the third day of the week. Thursday. Thursday is the fourth day of the week. Friday. Friday is the fifth day of the week. Saturday. Saturday is the sixth day of the week. Sunday. Sunday is the seventh day of the week. Monday, first day. Tuesday, second day. Wednesday, third day. Thursday, fourth day. Friday, fifth day. Saturday, sixth day. Sunday, seventh day. Kids, take out your English notebook, sharpen your pencil, mention today's date. Today is 23rd of January 2021. Now, what is day today? Today is Saturday. Today is Saturday. Okay? Right side, written word. In the second row, heading, days of the week. D-A-Y-S, days. First letter should be capital. O-F, of. T-H-E, the. W-E-E-K, week. Days of the week. Okay. Tell me the first day of the week. Yes. Monday. Now spelling of Monday. Very good. First letter should be capital. M. O. N. D. A. Y. Monday. Monday means Somvar. Okay. Second day, Tuesday. First letter should be capital T U E S D A Y. Tuesday means Mangalvar. Third, Wednesday W E D wet and E S ness D A Y Wednesday. Okay. Fourth, Thursday. First letter should be capital T H U R S D A Y Thursday. Now, fifth, Friday. F, first letter should be capital. F, R, I, D, A, Y. Friday. Dot the I. Now, sixth day, Saturday. Today is Saturday. So, first letter should be capital. S A T U R D A Y. Cross the T. Saturday. Now, seventh day. Sunday. S. First letter should be capital S U N Sun D A Y. Sunday. Sunday is a fun day. Okay? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. सोमवार, मंगलवार, बुधवार, गुरुवार, शुक्रवार, शनिवार, रविवार. Okay? Kids, do your work in a very beautiful handwriting. Okay? Kids, it's reading time. Take out your book number 3, page number 2424. Mention today's date. Question word. W-H-A-T, what? What is a question word? What means kya? What means kya? Like, ma'am puchte na, what is your name? My name is Pooja. Jab hum question puchte hain, to what use karte hain. Okay? Read aloud. What is this? This is the sign of question mark. यह क्या है? Answer, this is a tree. This is a tree. Full stop. Now, when do we use this? This is used, we talk about an object, person, animal near us. Okay? Next. What is that? Question mark. Point out kiya, it means cheez dur hai. Okay? What is that? Answer, that is a book. Full stop. That is a book. Now, when do we use that? That is used, we talk about an object, person, animal far from us. जो हमसे दूर होते हैं और अकेले होते हैं, सिंगल होते हैं. ओके? नेक्स्ट. व्हाट आर दीज? क्वेश्चन मार्क. व्हाट आर दीज? दीज आर हेड्स. दीज आर हेड्स. व्हेन डू वी यूज दीज? दीज आर यूज्ड फॉर नॉट वन बट many objects, persons and animals which are near us. Okay? So here we have 1, 2, 3 hats. Okay? Next. What are these? Question mark. Answer. These are rats. Full stop. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 rats. Okay? What are those? Question mark. Point out kiya means dur hai. What are those? Those are birds. Okay? Those are birds. When do we use those? Those are used for not one, but many objects or person or animals which are far from us. Okay? Jo humse dur hai aur ek se zyada hai. Here we have 1, 2 birds. So kids, read this page and send me your reading video.